Ay, yo llego. ¿Al internet tuyo?
Rar.
Vemos.
So yun guys, dito ako ilakyo. Si Rozel, shoot kami.
At ayun nga, maglo-low light shoot na naman po tayo. Kasi tagal ko na siyang di ginagawa for I think over 8 months. Di ako nag-low light, puro daylight. So, gagawin ko siya ngayon dito sa QC. Last video ko, nakakita si Louis sa studio kami. Pero ngayon, babalik tayo sa street.
Ano naman tomato? Yan yung merch niya guys. Ginawa ko yun, shit. Ito ako.
Ay, Diyos ko. Ano yun? Ano yung tinutweet mo?
Rar.
So nag-aanap lang kami ngayon dito ng neon signs. And hopefully may mga... Wow! Sa pagkasabi ko neon signs, meron kagad dito. So, led miso. Puro ilaw.
Ilaw muna namin dito sa may mankind, pero try namin tago.
Sabi yung posing, ganun yun.
So nakita namin na spot dito, yung Fine Line KTV Club. Malapit lang ito sa may QC. So ito yung spot na.
Kanina ganyan, gusto ko.
So yan, try namin to guys.
What is up? What's good? I'm back. So I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick video because I was really aiming to come up with more late night photo shoots, and I think this is first of many. Like what I did recently with the Morena photo challenge. There will be more of that. If you guys want more, just hit the comment section below and I'll try more Filipino themed photography challenge. Or yeah, I think that's how we call it. Anyway, I want to say thank you first to Kyo and Rozel for accompanying me during this shoot, and Kyo for being my model for this shoot because it was really fun. Late night photo shoots with neon lights and, you know, street lights or outdoors is one of my first few styles that I, you know, I tried to get into because, you know, I think that was the time I was trying to shift from toy photography to portraits. But yeah, still thank you to Kyo for being such a great model. All the photos are in my Facebook page right now and Instagram, and I'll be posting more of the behind the scenes and everything on how to edit those soon here on my channel. The tutorial bites will be back because I really miss doing that and sharing, you know, all the tutorials from this machine right here. And yeah, I really miss doing live sessions with you guys. So anyway, I think that's all for now. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, subscribe to my friends. I love them so much, and all their links are in the description. So that's all. Oh, by the way, before I leave, just a preview. I got these cargo pants, like utility pants or whatsoever. I'm sorry if I'm just using my slippers, but yeah, I got them from Sneak Attack. I just got them yesterday. There you go. I love this brand because I've been previewing this on my Instagram for a while. It is very, very nice. I don't have the Naragi with me. I have the kimono, but you know, I'm still having it cleaned up in the laundry, but this is pretty cool. I rarely get pants that fit me because I'm kind of big, but this is really cool, man. There you go. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm not flexing that much, but yeah, that's all for now. Peace, and I'm off to have a talk Soon, all my talks, my workshops are in the description as well. So, yeah, see ya.